People are not machines, but in every opportunity where they are allowed to behave like machines, they will so behave. In other words, we tend to fall into the well of habit, though the glory of our humanness is our spontaneous creativity. We too, as creatures of physics and chemistry, of memory and hope, tend to fall into repetitious patterns. And these repetitious patterns are the death of creativity. They diminish our humanness.